Mr. Hornsey, the ingenuity of my fellow Fenlanders to avoid paying their tithes never ceases to amaze me.
You will understand, sir, that this man is due to pay tithes on his sheep in this parish because this sheep, the sheep were grazed on this parish. I have consulted my colleague in Prickwell. This man is not paying tithe anywhere. These sheep are phantoms, sir.
I saw him grazing sheep in our parish, then he drove them off.
Remember, as I said, sir, we will not see your face, nor your sheep.
The face of your sheep.
We need common land again, sir.